there, so is Kyle Busch and Ryan Newman in the top five. Third place on back. Pretty good racing going on in the back stretch.
Big come down. Busch will slide underneath him.